This fireplace is a good example of how Jim Ede in many ways was an artist himself. Here's a wonderful Ben Nicholson, it's called Black Guitar. But below it is on the mantel shelf are really just objects that he liked, he found, and he felt worked really well together here. He orchestrated almost a still life that he felt worked very, very well with the artwork hanging above it. And that makes Kettle's Yard a unique museum because it's about the balance of the objects that he has brought together.